Theodore Roosevelt, known for his love of animals, had a pet hyena named Bill. It was given to him as a gift by the Ethiopian emperor. Roosevelt also owned several other unique pets, such as a one-legged rooster, a badger, a pony, and a small bear.